Now, I kind of have an idea what this could be about because knowing Jordan Peele, I'm a big fan of him, by the ways. And knowing Jordan Peele, I think I know what this could be about. Because you know when people is genuinely scared of something, when they get intimidated by something, and they just be like, I ain't doing that. Nope. What do you think this is? I ain't doing that. Hell, you lost your damn mind. I ain't doing that. Nope. I have an I think this may be, I think that's what this could be about. That's what I think. But I could be wrong. But at the same time, I could be right. So, without further ado, without further delay, like I said, knowing Jordan Peele, I think this could be about. But I don't know. I'm a big fan of Jordan Peele and I love his content. Hopefully someday I get to work with him. But hey, let's check this out. Let's get it.
Did you know that the very first assembly of photographs to create a motion picture was a 2-second clip of a black man on a horse? And that man is my
Hey, great.
There's another great grandfather.
What's her name again?
But that's why back at the Haywood Ranch, as the
Keke
only black
Palmer.
owned horse trainers in Hollywood, we like to say, since the moment pictures could move, yeah, skin in the game.
Ooh, that's a nice shot. All the lights just dimmed slowly. From Jordan Peele. That horse said nope. That actually caught me off guard.
What's a bad miracle? They got word for that.
What the? Is it aliens?
Yeah, nah.
Yeah, right. I knew it. I knew it. This trailer had a couple of nice shots, but I knew it. I knew this was going to be. I had a feeling that, hey, nope. But this was really good. Well, Jordan Peele, I am interested and I am going to watch it on. I don't know what month this, the 7th. Is that July? I think that is July. July 22nd, and I will see it, and I will have my movie review on it. All right, make sure you guys stay tuned for more videos that's coming out later today, or most definitely tomorrow, because there's going to be a lot of trailers that's coming out today, because today's the Super Bowl. And you guys are probably wondering who do I want to win. Well, I'm from Ohio, and I want the Cincinnati Bengals to win because they represent Ohio. Even though I am a Cleveland Browns fan, you see that in the background, that big poster. But if the Bengals win, I want the Bengals to win because one, they're the underdogs, and two, they represent Ohio. But if the Rams win, I want OBJ to get a ring because he deserves it, and Matthew Stafford deserves it. But hey, other than that, nope, official trailer reaction. This was actually pretty good. I enjoyed it. It had a couple of nice shots. And aliens, I believe. Maybe aliens. I don't know. Maybe aliens. But I am invested and I am going to see this on July 22nd when it comes out. And I will have my movie review on it. All right. Post comments down below. Let me know what you guys think of this official trailer reaction. Please leave a like, subscribe, and share. And stay tuned for my book, The Prodigy, that's coming out on Memorial Day of 2022. I'll see you guys later. God bless. Won't you follow me into the jungle?